Welcome back, class. I'm Matt, your guide here on Y Caliber. This is Mass Effect Andromeda, and we've found a new vault. Let's go visit. Everyone remember where we parked? Or don't. I'm not your boss. Actually, I am your boss. Take us down. This is why I love the Helios Defender armor. I feel like I'm in Tron.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running.
That console will activate the Vault Pathfinder. You'll first need to start the reactor and initiate the purification field.
All right. So we may need the shields at some point. Certainly seems like that's going to be the way of things here. Found ya. Let's plug us in.
Well, we turned the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field pathfinder. Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
Interesting. Got to sacrifice to proceed, I guess.
Okay, we should be able to get to the purification console.
Looks like we've got Remnant incoming, too. She's got that.
Nice work.
What have we got here? Nothing new.
I gotta admit, this is kind of exciting.
Kind of. That. Another one of those consoles, I'm guessing. Oh, careful. Please be careful. Where do you think you're going?
Perhaps Freyas has another job for you.
What? Why would I want a job from Reyes right now? I'm kind of busy. Give me that. That's a good amount of remnant research data right there. That's new. Oh no, it's not new. It's just one of those other ones. Oh! You zagged on me. They did a zag. I think we can get over there with just one jump, so we're gonna have to do some console games, I think.
Remtech, bet we can grab it on the way back.
I will add this map to your interface, Pathfinder.
Okay. Looks like we're going up and around then.
Remnant, we can lay low or take them on.
I think you know exactly what we're gonna do. I think they found us. This. Something we can't get through yet?
That'll help.
Heads up! Big guys ahead!
Yeah, I know. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ha! Not all of them, though. Stop running.
Well, look at this.
Yeah, I got it. We did it! What did we do? Oh, okay. Decryption. Oh my. This is a tough one. Okay, maybe. Well, let's see if this will work out for us. That won't work. That won't work either. This isn't going to work, is it? No, it isn't. Okay, give me a minute. Okay, I think this is it. This one was tough. Let's find out if I got it. Nice.
Nice. Looks like that did it.
But what did it do, though? Did it do anything? I'm not seeing anything new. So, oh, something appeared right up there. Nope. No, nothing appeared up here either. What the heck? Well, that sucks. That was a tough room and a tough puzzle, and I got nothing for it? Sucks. Well, good work, team. We did it and got nothing for it. What's that? Well, I guess we'll find out. Oh, I'll take that. Don't mind if I do. Let's go find out what that thing was that just appeared. Oh, did it unlock this? Yeah, it definitely did not. So, just a big waste of time in that room, I guess. That's good. It's good to know. So glad I bothered. That would have been handy. But you know me. Never do things the easy way when you can do them the hard way. There must have been something. And I missed it in that room. You're all free to yell at me about it. Oh no.
Looks like there's a trick to this interface. Let's figure it out.
Oh no. There. Gong. And that just leaves two more. Yeah, this one and then that one. If I could make that sound any more ominous.
Nice. What do we get?
A door. We get a door.
This contains valuable data, Pathfinder. You may want to scan it.
A data core.
We'll be glad to know you have found another of these devices.
Oh yeah, I should have brought Peebles. This is her favorite thing in the world. Well, I sure thought this was the way forward, and it sure wasn't. And that isn't either, so... need to get over here. How are we going to manage that? No hidden doors or anything over here? Apparently there's a container at least. What do you want me to scan? Glyph. Interesting. I don't think we're going to get any higher than up here at the moment. Yeah, we're just going to have to go back over here. I don't see... Oh shit. Controls weren't responding for a second there, and I thought I was definitely about to die. The good news is I did not die. I didn't do it. Pretty sure I can't jump that. Maybe over here I can? No, this just ends. And I'm stuck. Well, may as well go for it then. Get out of the... I really don't like it when controls don't work. And there's no reason they shouldn't be working there. Where is it gonna dump me? Oh, please don't dump me all the way back at the beginning. Good. There's usually a safe way to manage things.
Remtech, bet we can grab it on the way back.
I will add this map to your interface, Pathfinder.
I guess there was just a bridge. But not quite what we're looking for there. If there's a trick, I can't figure it out. Was that the trick?
Pathfinder, the way across is console activated.
Is it? Wow. Just... wow. Think we can get up there? And this door is locked. Good. I'm glad. I'm glad that this has happened. It'll teach me. Good stuff. Good, great. Please tell me this door is not locked. I forgot there was a console here. Fun.
Highlighting interface connections, Pathfinder.
Let's get all of these activated. Here they come.
Oh, good. Who's coming? Not my favorite gun. Not my least favorite gun either. I may as well be using this, you know? The whole purpose of it is to kill Remnant. Does that very well. Usually. Okay. And then there's the one on the other side and the one in the middle. I mean, you're pretty good.
The purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean?
I'm sweeping. Okay. Let's do it, okay. And then we're gonna have
get
out of here. Going. don't get stuck. Telling you to run, so you should probably do that. Come on, come on.
Man,
boom.
Never gets less terrifying. Let's get out of here.
Huh. Nexus threshold 7 unlocked. Let's go check out how this planet looks. With all of its bonus goodness. Welcome to a brave new world. I mean, it looks basically the same, though. But hey, we can... Not so brave new world after all.
There's hope for Kadara yet.
Behind me, isn't there? There's two of them. Eat it. Okay. This planet is still not safe, but we've reached 57% viability. And that is pretty good. I wonder if that's good enough to set up the colony. Let's go find out.
Those parts?
More shit to get... used to, but maybe when there's less stuff on fire.
Excuse me, I'm busy right now. The answer is no. 57% is not good enough. So next time we'll try and get it to the right level of viability. Until then, all the best.